Hello dear friend, after opening any Microsoft Office application, you may get a pop-up notification which has been changed recently with a new message, why risk it, get genuine office. You can see it even when your MS Office application has been activated properly, and you may still get the old notification, get genuine office. Whatever you open of MS Office application, this boring notification will come to annoy you. So how to solve it? Let's see. Already I have published two videos where you can see three methods to solve this problem. If you haven't watched and tried those methods, you can go to description of this video. I have given the links there. And in this video, I will show you another method, and yes, it is method 4. So let's start. At first, open any MS Office application. Close the pop-up notification if you get any. Then go to File menu and click on Account. You will see that your office is activated, and in About World, you will see your office version. You can note down it as it will be changed after the process I am showing you here. Now go to Windows search box, write Command Prompt and open it with Run as Administrator. Now time to make command. You can see two command on screen. I have written this command in the description of this video. So go to description and copy. After copying the first command, press Ctrl plus V to paste the command here. Then hit enter. After the first command, copy the second command and paste here again. Wait for a few seconds. An update process will start soon. Office updates will start downloading. Make sure your computer is connected to internet properly. The process of downloading updates will depend on your internet speed, so be patient. If the process is completed, exit from the command prompt. Now, open any MS Office application, go to Account, and in About World, you will see that your office version has been changed. Now, disable the office updates. It is very important. Don't forget to disable update anyway. Now, a final touch. Go to Windows menu and then Setting. Open Update and Security. Click on Advanced Options. Here, turn off the options Receive updates for other Microsoft products. Then you will no more get the pop-up notifications. Thank you for watching. Please like the video. Comment how it works for you. And please subscribe my channel to support me if it works for you. Please subscribe. Thank you.